first technique was wax and watercolor mixture, so that the color of wax will always appear on front of watercolor and you cannot color on top of it. Second one is we are going to learn how to make clouds. Okay, Prashanti, very good. Thank you for telling me. Who else is there? Who can you please let me know if you are done? And after this, we will, once we are done with the sky, we will learn how to make mountains and trees on top of the mountains using earbuds. So we are going to use cotton like this. I'll hold it like this in between my two fingers. How you have very small fingers, you can use three fingers, okay?
Okay.
Anya, Kunal, everyone, chale. Ashi, very good Ashi. Divija, Om. Take your cotton, this thick part. Everyone is looking at my picture, right? Just first see how I am doing it. Don't start it immediately. Dab it on your color, like this. Okay? And then, we will make here. Just dab like this. See.
Okay.
Okay, you just have to dab. Don't paint it like this. Dab, dab, dab like this. We will make two, three clouds. One in the center. The center one I have made now. See, like this. You just have to touch it and come up. Touch and come up. Do not do like this, okay? It's not a brush. Then one on the right side we will do, this side. One cloud on the right, one in the center, and one in the left. Like this. And one cloud will come on the left side here, near this boat. This boat also needs one cloud. So clouds are fat in the center and they are lean on the sides. So like this you can make clouds. Now you all can make clouds. Take your time, enjoy it and do it, okay? There is no hurry, buddy. Wherever you think your cloud must be, you can make there. And you can also do white on top of your sun, because when you do white, your on sun I'm also doing. On top of this white, we will do yellow, and then it will be very bright, because on top of white, yellow will look even more brighter. That's why I'm doing it on top of sun also. Yes, done. Show me. Okay, very nice clouds. Very good, Ashi. I have taken green. I'll take earbud and dab it on my green like this. See, everybody just see here for a while. Look at me. I am taking my earbud and dipping it inside the color. And then you just have to make dots on top of your mountain like this. Just make dots. Try with the bottom and go upwards. Start with here and make on top little bit. You can also take the dark green along with the light green and do it like this. Just dab it here and there. So, how it is looking now, as if there are so many small bushes in the mountain. You can do it on full mountain also, you can do it only in the bottom, as you like it. So I am just filling my mountain with the green color. Meanwhile, I'll show you which picture we are going to do next time. See? Just see here, everybody. See, next time we'll do this picture. This is painted using fog. Fog, you all know, right? See this fog. Using this, we can paint this, or we can paint this flower as well. This is very easy painting. These are same technique we'll use next class.